Yeah, tell me about Coach Mudd this year. How things been different for you?
Just the sets. He's a different coach than Juan, so you know it's gonna be different.
Good thing, bad thing?
Good thing. I mean, it's good and bad. It goes with everything, so good things.
How's everybody reacting to the change?
Good. I mean, we willing to learn, so we just sitting there learning, soaking it all in.
What about King Dunlap on the right side Thursday night? You know, is he ready for that? What do you think of King in this season?
I think he's ready. He's going to go in there and play like he always has.
Howard likes the light, agile, smaller guys. King's the biggest guy.
Yeah, of course.
You know, has he been able to adapt to what Howard wants?
Yeah, he just got to keep his knees bent and stay low.
How difficult do you think it was for the new, like a guy like Ryan Harris, who came in here, only had a few practices, got his back hurt, trying new scheme and everything? I mean, it seems like that area is really set back, the guys not being able to practice.
Yeah, I mean, the right tackle spot just been, you know, kind of hectic for the center, the right guard, and the right tackle, so we just kind of just plugging guys in.
Yeah, that was also the case last year, too. So,
yeah.
But, I mean, is it, so should people be worrying again that?
I don't think so, no.
How important is it to get those reps as a unit? You know, there's still a lot of time before week one.
I mean, we got 3 more preseason games, so we got a lot of more reps to get. It's hopefully September 11th we get all the wrinkles ironed out.
How much are you looking forward to playing this program?
I look forward to playing every game, preseason or not. It's getting your work in.
You think you guys will get more out of, you know, you always get more out of the second game than the first.
But hopefully we playing a whole half instead of one series, so we're going to get a lot more work in this game.
It was good. I mean, it was a learning experience, that's for sure.
What are you looking to get out of this game?
Just some more experience. It's good to learn when the bullets are flying, so I think that's probably the best time to be learning.
Is there less of a tornado going through your head now than this time last week?
Oh yeah, for sure. You know, each day, you know, it's coming better and better, easier and easier. So I'm just going to keep drawing experience from the day before and just keep pushing forward.
Some of the veterans say this is an easy pitch for me to read for me to do.
I mean, I don't want to get into that. I'm gonna leave that one alone. That's a slippery slope.
You know not to answer any questions.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I'm going to get out of here before you start.
Get something to eat. We don't want you to eat.